Okay, hello there, Pius. So let's begin with the geometric sequence. For this one here, we would like to prove it's a geometric sequence. Just like the one that we do in AP, we need to prove it, and there's only a certain way. You cannot do T2 divided by T1, because if you do it that way, you haven't proved for T3 divided by T2. Or even if you do T3 divided by T2, you haven't proved for T5 divided by T4, and so on. So the only way is for you to use the for that method. And yeah, as you can see for this question, it did not say it is GP. So you cannot use all those GP trick yet. The other way for you to solve, if not for this notation, is by using Tn plus 1 over Tn. But they are the same style. So just plug in the numbers, put it there into the Tn which was already given. Right? This thing already given, so just plug in the numbers and try and solve it, and then you got 3 over 2, which is a constant. In some cases, I think constant need to write down, sometimes I don't think so, but one thing for sure, you need to write down this conclusion. You need to write down. If not, then you miss the whole point. Why are you finding the constant? Alright, let's move on to the B, where you want to find the Tn. Where Tn is already given, you just want to find the value of n. Not too difficult, just plug the numbers there. Alright, you can solve it either this way by using log, or you can figure out that 2 for 3 is 3 power of 5 and 32 is 2 power of 5. Alright, so from there you can use the comparing. Comparing these two, so you get yourself that n is equal to 6. Okay, please make sure if you the question asks you to prove, you must do it in this way. You cannot do T2 divided by T1. Same goes for AP. Arithmetic, you cannot do T2 divided by minus T1. It's only this way. Right, thank you for watching, and please comment, share, like, and subscribe, and please share this to your other friends. I'm quite sure most of them still can't do this question. Okay, alright, thank you. Bye.